Hello there, Whipper here, and today I'm going to be showing you a mod called the Parachute Mod. Now this is actually quite a small mod, as you can probably guess since it's called the Parachute Mod, and it does add only one feature, but it's a really awesome feature, so that kind of makes up for it. So in real life, you get people who parachute for thrill seeking and stuff like that, and they glide gracefully down to the ground from massive mountains and stuff. That is actually if they haven't got a hole in their parachute or nothing goes wrong. So hopefully that does not happen here, and it shouldn't do, hopefully. But anyway, let's get on to how you actually craft one of these parachutes. So let's open our crafting table here. And to craft a parachute, you need 3 wool, 2 string, and 1 leather. And this makes a parachute. And one thing to note before we get started is every time you open your parachute, it will be a different colour, which is a bit magic, but really awesome. So anyway, so we just need to run off the edge, jump, and then right-click to deploy our parachute. And one thing to note is that when you deploy your parachute, it doesn't always deploy straight, like facing forwards. So if you want to check if it's facing forwards, you just look at the colour of the strings. Red should be on the right and blue should be on the left, and that shows that it's facing forwards. So anyway, the parachute controls just like a boat does. You just use WASD to control left, right, and forward and backwards and stuff like that. And it also adds 2 additional controls, which are C and X. C gives you thermal lift, which makes you go higher and raise up into the sky, and X makes you fall down really fast towards the ground if you want to kill yourself. But we don't want to yet, because I need to show you what shears do. You can probably guess what's going to happen when I use these shears on the parachute, but just for your amusement, I'm going to show you what it does anyway. So let's go back into F5 view, look up our parachute, and right click. And I fall to my death and die. So if you ever want to cut your parachute, just in case you're about to crash into a cliff and there's a nice ledge for you to land on below, you can always have shears handy and cut the parachute and then fall to your death if you time it incorrectly. But anyway, that's basically all there is to this mod. I'm probably going to include a little montage thingy of me flying around a much better looking map than this one in after this bit now. So yeah, hope you enjoy that and thank you for watching.